The fence is too low
now.
Which one?
Right there.
Oh, shit.
Garbage in the cafe?
What?
Grab food, grab whatever you need.
Thank you.
Sí, todavía se la va a llevar por trozo. Los cines no va a llevar.
Mira, ah, la va a levantar, la va a levantar.
Mira, mira, ya, vamos, mira.
No, mira, se la llevo, mira.
Se puede, se puede.
Tengan cuidado con eso. Eso puede ser.
Mira el yate que estaba con el trailer.
Mira la casa que le está llevando el techo.
Mira, mira la casa, mira. El techo va a acabar.
Mira el yate que se va a acabar.
No, pero mira que la...
Yo le voy a decir a ellos que me dejen filmar ahí donde ellos. Todo Brickell está inundado.
Guay.
Coming through the trees over there. Gotta get over here.
Wow, Irma's no joke. Brickell, they evacuated us in the hotel, and the streets of Brickell look like.
Cuarto, la calle, wow. Wow, it's really windy out here.
describe it to like a candle area. And I will be east going with Tampa right now.
Things are really starting to move.
I'm on the southwest corner of this property. So the wind's coming from the northeast. So I can't imagine what the other side of this neighborhood looks like right now. But the small branches starting to fall. Wind is really coming through. Keep thinking trees are going to start breaking any minute, but they really hold up. Not sure how.